So, Gregory, how are you enjoying the pizza?
It's pretty good.
Jesus Christ, did you really just bring us here to eat with your child?
Roxanne, you need to understand that he will be living with us now.
Roxy Poo, you need to calm down. Freddy just probably wants Gregory to feel at home.
Chica, for f***'s sake, we don't live in a f***ing house!
Sorry, my folks just had...
Whatever!
Roxanne! Sorry, Gregory. Roxanne just hasn't adjusted yet.
It's alright. I mean, I'm a human kid living with a bunch of robots.
Don't mind her, kid. She just has some issues in her programming.
That's a bit rude, Monty. She is still our friend. Alright, Gregory. Finish up your pizza. Then you'll head to bed.